look all shook up. What have you been crying about?
Oh,
she got an awful scare, Mr. Morgan. That hardware store wagon almost ran over. Everybody says Tom Huggins sounds like a crazy man.
I tell you, you got all both ways before you cross the main street these days. It gets worse every year. What do you have?
I'll have a strawberry frostbite, Mr. Morgan.
No, Emily. Have a soda with me.
Well...
Two strawberry ice cream sodas, Mr. Morgan.
Two strawberry ice cream sodas. Yes, sir. Yes. I want to tell you, there are 250 horses in Grover's Corners. This minute I'm speaking to you. The state inspector was in here yesterday. But now he's bringing in those automobiles. The best thing to do is just stay inside. My, I can remember when dogs would sit out in the middle of Main Street. Nothing would come to disturb them. Yes, Mrs. Ellis, we'll be right with you.
They're so expensive.
No, don't think of that. We're celebrating our election. And then anyone else I'm celebrating?
No.
I'm celebrating because I've got a friend who tells me all things that ought to be told me.
Oh, George, please don't think about that. I don't know why he said it. It's not true.
No, you stick to it. I'm glad you spoke to me like you did. But you'll see. I'm going to change so quick, you better know.